Ukrainian military shut down a Russian combat helicopter.